Hi, my name is Zach, and welcome to another edition of Yride. And in this episode, we are going to be talking about the adventures that Yamaha has been doing. Enjoy the ride. The Yamaha Club had its inaugural Suporta Arrancada activity last April 22. Now, the goal of the club is to support riders in their adventures and the promotion and development of Jarrell's Peak as a popular destination. Jarrell's Peak is about 20 kilometers beyond Marilaque, just in case you didn't know. And this activity, of course, gave Yamaha the distinction of being the first manufacturer to cultivate a riding spot in the Philippines. The activity complemented the group's ride with an on-site Y Club membership activation, a carousel of free change oil, a little seminar about fuel injection technology. Yamaha had its first ever big bike breakfast ride. Our participants, nakita-kita muna sila sa Rev Zone in Davao, and from there, they took off and they went through Buda or Davao Bukidnon Road all the way to Cicada Hills Resort for their breakfast. And apart from a nice meal, they had a little short program and their motorcycles were also serviced by Yamaha expert technicians. All that libre, completely free. The Yamaha Safe Riding Science program continues with its recent all-female activity right here at the Y Zone. Ladies of all ages attended a seminar where they learned the basics of motorcycle safety, riding, and traffic regulation. So marami silang natutunan. Then it was off to the practical course area where they were personally guided by Yamaha certified instructors. They touched on a lot of things from balancing, learning the different functions on a motorcycle, we're talking about the throttle, the brakes, the horns, the signal lights, everything. It was a complete course for all the attendees.
With YSRS activity, we have fully understood and appreciated the work, the product, and the company that we are working for. We felt that we are very empowered, confident now to ride the motorcycle.
YSRS will have its next activity soon, and it may be in a venue near you, so watch out for that. Thank you so much for making it all the way to the end of this show. Again, we want to know what you think. Put a comment below, like this video, share it, and always remember, only Yamaha revs your heart.